Everybody, you're watching Allie's View, and here's Amber. She's learning how to drive. She's learning how to parallel park. Let's see whether she can figure it out. Always remember now, you got to be even with the car that...
Am I even?
You're a little bit, you need to go further up. See, the cones are what's messing you up. Those cones are too low. Got to go up some. Drive up a little bit more. Whoa. There you go. Now you even... Think about the car that's in front of you, or to your right. That's your pretend. There you go. Start cutting. Yep. Got to start cutting. And always go slow so you can get in there. You got it. Keep cutting. Keep cutting like you're doing. Start turning. Yep. There you go. There you go. You got it. Keep cutting and watch that first cone, because that first cone, whoa, yeah, keep going, keep cutting, cutting hard, cut hard, so you don't run into the car behind you. There you go.
Okay.
Keep going back. Keep coming back, because the sidewalk is on your right side. Whoa. Now pull forward. Gotta cut your wheel. Back up a little bit more. Remember, them cones are cars. And on your right side is sidewalk. Start to straighten. You're going to have to start to straighten. There you go. And now back up. There you go. Whoa. And then park it. You did good. Good job, Amber.
I'm not too close to anyone.
Okay, Amber's coming out of her parking space now. She's parked. She's parallel parked. And she's coming out of there. Let's see whether she can get out of this thing without running into the curb. Okay. She's out of there. Amber's gone. Girl Allie, and guess what? Amber is learning how to parallel park today, and she's had a captive audience. She had the police out in this one parking lot that we came to for her to practice. So here's what she's trying to do. She's trying to get the car in here. That's what Amber's trying to do, okay? So let's see whether she can do it again. She did it before. Let's see whether she can get this car in there. Come on, Amber, remember everything you learned, young lady. Cut hard. Gotta cut hard. No, you good. If you just keep cutting. There you go. You should be able to see the flag now.
Well, I feel like I hit something. I heard a tapping
noise. Ooh, let me see. Nope, you haven't hit anything. Come on in. You can start cutting if you want to. Yep, there you go. There you go. Whoa. You're getting kind of close. Great job. Okay, only opportunity I saw was when you were coming in, your passenger tire hit the side of this cone right here.
I figured that was gonna
happen. Yep, so in other words, if that
was... So that was the noise that I did hear.
Well, no. It didn't hit that until you've been already backing up. You didn't hit that the first time. I mean, when you thought you hit it, you didn't hit it until just now. Get out, hop out so you can see.
See, this is why I like the here better than over there.
Yeah, but again, you don't know what the place is going to be like.
Yeah.
Now remember, the goal is to get, you are supposed to be, what is it, being 12 inches in the curb?
Oh, yeah, I'm a little too far.
You're about about 3 feet.
Yeah.
Yep. So you gotta get close to the curb. But you got it in there. All right, get it out. Okay, she's getting it out of here. Remember now, this is traffic going by here. People are driving by, so you gotta be looking at what you're doing to get out of there without hitting somebody, without somebody hitting you. Signal light on? Yep. Are you looking to make sure you know how to get out? To drive on down the road. Everybody, Amber is learning how to parallel park. So let's see, we've kind of schooled her a little bit. We saw earlier. Let's see whether she's got this thing figured out. She's trying to get her driver's license. See whether she remembers anything she was taught. Well, she got this. Straighten up. And then you can get out and check.